Hey, there's like 100 other benches in this mall. Go find one.
Psst. Look.
Seriously, I will not hesitate to punch you in the junk. Trey?
Yeah, it's me, but keep it down. I'm indiscreto.
I think you mean incognito.
Whatever, I just don't want Samoa Joe to find me.
I'm pretty sure he's not here.
Good. But just in case, look off into the distance when you're talking to me.
I tried calling you all week, but your phone went straight to voicemail.
That's because I smashed it. I'm also wearing different deodorant to throw Samoa Joe off my trail. Can't be too cautious.
And I don't know if you heard, but Joe ended up costing me my Money in the Bank qualifying match. You poked the bear and then ran away, leaving me to deal with him.
I'm sorry, and I'll make it up to you somehow, but don't get hot because I'm the Universal Champion.
That's not what this is about.
Are you sure you're not a tiny bit jealous I won a title in WWE before you when you're supposed to be the in-ring star? And I did it when I wasn't even an official member of the roster.
I mean this in the nicest way, but you got lucky.
I reversed a coquina clutch into a pin. That's not luck.
I'm the one who taught you that when we were training in Calgary.
Fine. Then I guess this is yours. Take it.
Stop. One of the reasons I was trying to get a hold of you is Randy Orton wants to give you a short-term Raw contract. So congrats, you got what you wanted, at least as long as you're champion.
Yes! I mean, yes.
Don't get too excited. Orton also wanted me to let you know you're defending your title on Monday.
Let me guess, against Samoa Joe?
No, he's mad at Joe for letting this turn into the single worst thing to ever happen in WWE. His words. So instead, you're going to face Brock Lesnar.
Cool. You sure you don't want this?
Sorry, you got yourself into this.